FATCA, Foreign Account Tax Compliance Act, how to unfreeze your Swiss bank account. Have you given a transfer instruction to your Swiss bank and your payment instruction has not been executed? Has your Swiss bank informed you that your bank account has been blocked? Have you received a letter which you don't understand? Is this letter mentioning the word FATCA? If your answer to one of these questions is yes, you should watch this video until the end. I help you to unfreeze your Swiss bank account. Hi, here is Enzo Caputo with SwissBankingLawyers.com. I am a Swiss banking lawyer helping international clients from all over the world to defreeze their Swiss bank accounts. As you know, Swiss banks are under tremendous pressure from the US authorities. The penalties imposed by the US government for Swiss bank accounts of US persons have already driven two Swiss banks to bankruptcy. One of the oldest Swiss bank, Bank Wegelin, created in 1742, and Bank Hottinger, formed in 1786. These are two banks with more than 200 years, were forced to declare bankruptcy due to the skyrocketing penalties paid to the rapacious American government. Swiss banks are therefore terrified and scared. The slightest suspicion to a US person is enough to block the entire account immediately. The freeze will remain until full tax compliance is demonstrated. If you are not living in the USA since many years, and if you are a former green card holder without US passport, this is sufficient to create US tax reporting obligations. However, this does not mean that you have to pay a tremendous amount of tax, but it does mean that you have a reporting obligation. The most frequent reporting obligation amongst our clients is the so-called late FBAR filing. Innocent taxpayers which have not reported their income to the IRS, the US tax authority, are under serious risk to pay over 8 times the unreported tax and over 10 times the 75% penalty for civil tax fraud. The heavy penalties in connection with the US tax implications have convinced Tina Turner, she is by the way living in Zurich, and many other celebrities like her to give back their US passport, renouncing their US citizenship just for tax reason. Just for tax reason. According to a survey made by a US expert association, those who were not legally represented without a bank lawyer paid even more than necessary. That means for FATCA issues, an efficient legal representation is imperative. You simply save money if you have the right lawyer. The participation to the so-called offshore voluntary disclosure program or the late FBAR filing can be the solution to this problem. We will help you to do the late FBAR filing or the offshore voluntary disclosure program in order to unfreeze your account. Or we negotiate directly with the Swiss bank in case you are not a US person. We will negotiate to unfreeze your account. We will convince your Swiss bank representatives that you are compliant with US tax law, and we will defreeze your account immediately. We have solved these issues successfully for many clients with and without US passports. If you have a Swiss bank account which has been frozen, pick up the phone and call me immediately today on the following number 00417979044444 and let's discuss your case. The first consultation is free of charge. Do not wait until it is too late, because tax problems are not like good wine, which become better with age. Your tax problems will get worse for sure if you do nothing. Thank you for your time. Be rich and remain rich. Have a beautiful day.